KZ fam, I'm back with the second video of the day. Badass anime moments TikTok comp part 52, bro. Thank you guys so much for all the support I've been getting recently, man. The channel's been doing insane, and it's all thanks to you guys. Y'all know that nothing is possible without y'all. And guys, two of y'all have been suggesting some AMVs. You know what I'm saying? The Pokemon AMV that I will be doing. Okay, I will be doing that one of these days. And the Jet Black Heart AMV, alright? Don't get impatient, bro. I'm gonna do it one of these days, alright? I see y'all commenting, and I guess you could just keep commenting it because I could forget, but listen, I will do it. Simple. Anyways, if you're new to the channel, you enjoy the content, make sure you hit that sub button, hit those likes, and turn on the bell so you get notified whenever I drop a video, and let's go. Oh no, that wasn't the one. I thought it was the title. Too good. It's about you.
Are you interested in buying yourself some My Hero Academia merch?
Saitama is crazy, bro.
É que hoje vai ter festinha aqui dentro do meu barraco. Vou te arrastar pro beco, vai ser.
É que hoje vai ter festinha aqui dentro do meu barraco. Vou te arrastar pro beco.
But now it's all I need. Because it's over and you're dead to me. You
Okay, on tour. A fart, nigga, that's that shit I don't like. A snitch, nigga, that's that shit I don't like. A bitch, nigga, that's that shit I don't like. Sneak, bitch, that's that shit I don't like. Don't like, like. Don't like, like.
そいつ殺したらカイトは元に戻らねえぞ。キルアはいいよね。冷静でいられて関係ないから。てめえがテンパってるから言ってやってんだろうが。自分で最初に言ったの忘れたのか。カイトを取り戻すんだろ。しっかりしろやってめえ。
He was so out of it, man.
もう大丈夫。
Out of control.
Now I'm sure you done heard about me. A black star, most deaf quality. Good soul and bad hoes try me. They try me. This is Martin Luther King in the club, getting dubs. With a bad bitch in his ear saying that she down for whatever. In the back of his mind is Coretta. And she knows. She knows. And I know she knows. And I know she knows. And deep down she knows.
Alright, listen. Oh, hey, yo, Ace, bro. The channel. You know what I'm saying? I love your videos. They're cool. They're cool and all. I love it. But too many Hunter x Hunter, you know what I'm saying, clips that we've already seen multiple times in these videos. You know what I'm saying? I'm just being honest. And I know y'all noticed that too. And I know y'all probably gonna say some shit in the comments. Because there's at least like 4 clips in here, or 5 already, that we've seen already. Like,
she knows. And I know
we see these often.
And
not gonna lie.
She knows.
They wanna meet me just to say they fucking met me. I got money on the table.
Oh, yeah, this is crazy.
Surprise, and it hovers over you to tell you millions of lies. You don't relate to that. Must not be as crazy as I am. The point of it.
Have y'all watched Dragon Ball Heroes? Super Dragon Ball Heroes? I think that's what it's called. You know, I said it's alright. You know, I never was really too into it, but it's alright.
The mind is a powerful place, and what you feed it can affect you in a powerful way. It's pretty cool, right? Yeah, but it's not always safe. Just hang with me. This will only take a moment, okay? Just think about it for a second. If you look at your face, every day when you get up and think you'll never be great, you'll never be great. Not because you're not, but the hate will always find a way to cut you up and murder your faith. And develop and take a look at the benefits. Nothing to meddle with, I can never be delicate. Mind irrelevant, that depends on you measure it. Take a measurement to back it up and give me the effort.
Nah, that was fire. Hey, listen. Being honest, bro, a little too repetitive with the Hunter shit. You know what I'm saying? But nonetheless, it was alright. This one, the ones that we've done before are way better than this one. I'm not even gonna lie to y'all, bro. I'm just being 100. But anyways, y'all, Badass Anime Moments, TikTok.com part 52. I hope y'all enjoyed that. Thank you guys so much for everything, man. Y'all know that nothing is possible without y'all. So if you're new to the channel and you enjoy the content, make sure you hit that sub button, hit those likes, and turn on the notification bell so you can get notified whenever I drop a video. I love y'all so damn much, bro. KZ fam, stay positive, stay healthy, and most definitely, keep that strong mentality, man. I'm out.